Alright, let's make this happen. Already rank 197, we take those. The sand is a mulligan. I like this one. Potential for a turn three world bearer here.
Wield the blade. New or
blink and you'll miss it.
Oh, I don't have this third time influence, so I'll need to draw that. It's actually kind of unfortunate. Maybe I was supposed to bottom this Tokus.
Feed them to the dogs.
Oh, there it is. Let's go. Easiest game of my life. Let's go. Hope you got a permafrost. Not you dead. Doesn't look like a permafrost to me. There it is. Permafrost that, nerd. GG. Fill my water. Oh, I got water right behind me. Let's go. Stonks. This hand has Aymar in it. I guess I'll keep it. Gonna need to draw some fire off the top, but that's what we're here to do, right? try to back up Aymar. Like to see that. They had a pause there. I don't know what it was. It was Blazing Zal, though. I don't know why they didn't do that before. Wanted one less power on their turn? I kind of figured that's what it was. Looks like I'm blaming its Yetis. It's either Mystic Ascendant or Nash. I feel like it's Ascendant here. That's unfortunate. Blazing Salvo number two. Start popping off with Mystic Ascendant here. My other option was to just slam Talir. But I feel like that leaves me dead to Ice Bolt. I think I'll just play World Bearer. We'll play Mystic Ascendant next turn. I'll save this and this. Start drawing cards when I kill their shit. I'm safe to block with this unless I think they have another snowball or they play a Lord here. Yeah, that's fine. Play that first. Krodov, crush them beneath your burdens! Entangling vines? What is... We're in budget hours right now. Set up for the kill here. Yeah,
So much to discover.
Oh, what's that? 40, 50 damage? Might be enough. Good bonk. This hand plays a turn behind, but with Aymar, it's like we're cutting that back by a little bit. Is everyone just playing Skycrag today? Who's up with this ladder? Yeah, we'll definitely keep that with an Aymar hand. No snowballs, please. That's fine. I can live with a blazing salvo, but we'll see. Probably just be recasting Aymar next turn. Hopefully their last card, well, their next three cards aren't permafrosts. I think I play Ixtal first. So if he gets permafrosted, it's not as bad. Whereas World Bear doesn't even want to attack to begin with, so. Don't get me wrong, permafrost is still pretty bad, but it's not as bad. Dead to torch or any stun effect. Yeah, it's probably lethal. GG. Can't win them all. Felm. Wow. Not stone? Not Skyscrag? Is that even possible? Do I need two Grodob strangers? Battle at the gates? I guess at any cost? They're gonna need some annihilates or they are screwed.
We struggle and grow.
We got so many fatties on the board. Oh shit. That's a pretty good response.
New worlds open. Link, and you miss it.
Lethal next turn, so they don't interact with me.
This ends now.
Definitely counts as interacting.
We struggle and grow.
Backlash. Okay. Well, just kind of doing that for value anyway. Oh, that's rough.
struggle and grow.
One more power for lethal. Oh, damn. Play the fucking lottery, I guess. This hand has Aymar in it, but it plays everything a turn behind, so let's redraw. I can keep this, it's kind of an old school hand. Strategize? What the heck am I playing against? Is this like Horu control? I guess if I'm playing around Hailstorm, I do this. Harsh roll? We gotta love it. They needed that. Well, we always go for it. It's the new counter or lose the game. Although I guess they have Aegis, so it's not lethal here, but this is huge. This fills my hand.
We struggle and grow.
See if they have another harsh roll. There it is. Okay. What a gamer. Should I try and keep going? Probably not. Arshal number 3? That ain't it. Got him. That next game. One of those hands, huh? Well, we go Duskwalker into a dream, so I guess I can't complain too much.
Mm-hmm.
Link, and you miss it.
Lots of juicy power off the top. Maybe a little too much juicy power off the top. At least all my power does something. I don't know what kill spell. Banish? Like, Banish is the only kill spell that hits Duskwalker. Okay. Unfortunate. Hopefully I draw another unit so I can hit my market here. Or slam a 5 drop or something. There's the 5 drop. Against. It's not even, because that's a main deck banish. An Akaria? I guess it's like some sort of like weird reanimator? Fuck. Oh well. Start with treasure. Gonna need a random card, I guess. Getting desperate now. So now I need send an agent? That is a send an agent. Now I need them to do nothing and have no interaction. Vinecrafter. That was weird, but that was good enough to win against me. Perfect. Random, like, the turn 3 only removal spell in their, like, faction that could kill my Duskwalker was pretty amusing. Like, I got a kick out of that. That's how it goes. That's why I played this deck. I knew I didn't have enough time to actually play, like, Merry Mandrakes. This deck just tries to do what it does. It can grind a little bit, but not a crazy amount, and just super proactive strategy. Maybe if I had started the stream a little earlier, I would have played like Mandrakes or something and had the time to like grind out some matches, but you know, we didn't have that, so there's no way I'll be able to play in the morning. I am not a morning person at all. That's why if you ever see me playing in like tournaments, I always do way worse than I usually would, because like they have the tournaments in the morning when I'm like a trash can and I just don't do well. It's a pretty interesting start. Because they're Xenon so far, we know they don't have too much like in the way of board wipes. So I can just dump my whole hand. Like Reanimator again.
Treasure for the taking.
Don't you want to bet they're not playing removal and I can just slam Talir here and win? I think I go for it. But why not? Might as well take the win if I can. There's a good chance they're not playing much removal at all, so I can get away with this shit. Yeah.
The ritual is complete.
Oh, that's not what we wanted. That's not what we wanted at all. See if they combo here. I think they have an Akaria in their void, so they either hit their market or I untap and win. Man, time sigil off the top is brutal. Go figure, if I've got a 50% chance to win the game, I will fucking find a way to not. What? Is this a meme?
Link, and you miss it.
Did that really just happen? Are you kidding me right now? That has to have been a misclick. Not quite lethal. Oh, it was. Whatever, we take those. I guess I have to keep this. Oh yeah, that's on top. Need another time influence, but that's right on top. I can hit an untapped power so I can kill that. And like play a threat. Well, they need a removal spell or I just blow up their site. None of those are removal. Purify doesn't do it either.
Taking. It's time. verdict is...
Need some market access here. Hey. There it is. Have to change. Okay. How the hell did they get Aegis? Did they cast a spell that gave them Aegis?
Must be destroyed.
What classic? That's like fucking Pog Champ speaking circles off of this guy. Oh well. Combriar amp is what it is. My deck's not really tuned for that. I just get Tokus into play. And they can't target their guy with any spells. So they have to spend another turn doing nothing. Not a bad start against Horu Kira.
Never stop, never break.
Not for coin, but for justice.
Your power flows.
Preserve my life total, prevent any random one-shots here. Draw two cards.
Zal's wisdom stretches far.
Link, and you miss it.
Not a bad board against Horu Kira. This is an Aymar hand, so even though it's a little rough, I think I go for it. Against time sigil, yes, I keep time. Or against the time symbol, I think I keep time sigil on top. I'm basically just gonna rush for. I don't think that affects me all that much. No silence, and this is pretty smooth. Actually, none of their silences would do anything. They'd need a removal spell.
I'm here to help.
Which I don't think they'll be playing the removal spell that stops this. So yeah. Nice dinosaur, here's mine. Lol. That non-bow though? Combo pretty much next turn if they don't do anything. Even if they kill my 4 or 5, I still do, so.
Anyone else?
Although it's not a full combo, because I'll lose the summon effect. It's still good enough.
So much to discover.
Like, I'm just gonna keep going. Stop me when you're done. Kind of an old school hand, just derp out Tokus, derp out World Bear, I hope it's enough.
Never stop, never break.
New worlds open.
Top deck Aymar, though. Old school hand turned to new school real fast.
No escape! Halt!
I think it's Ixtal first. World Bearer next turn. Tap out for something dumb.
What would you like?
Works for me. Yeah, Popatito in the chat's talking about how my deck isn't simple, but I make it look simple. This deck's about as close to aggro as I get.
Our wills and will are unbreakable. Face judgment.
Preserve my life total a little bit here. Should I make it a lot of it?
No escape! No escape!
Oh, I don't want to die, so we shall sit here.
What would you like?
Alrighty, boys, let's go! Take 2 seconds. I am hungry. I'm gonna grab some yogurt. I'll be right back. Alright, I have recovered my yogurt. Oh, one power. Thanks, Deck. That's what I wanted. Gotta give positive affirmations to your deck. See? This is what happens. I was like, thank you, Deck. You gave me exactly what I wanted when it gave me a one power hand. And look at this shit. We've got a World Bearer Behemoth, like, ready to go. Although, not on turn 3, I did bottom a power, but... maybe I was supposed to keep it. Let me remind you all that I'm a streamer, by the way. Ladies and gentlemen, Aymar. Well, let's queue up. These queue times aren't good for my health. That's an Aymar, but one power. No, Deck, that's what I wanted. Oh. Deck, don't do me dirty like that. Look. Four power, but somehow none of it enters untapped. And they played a Shugo standard. This is exactly what we want.
Feed them to the dogs.
Then it is.
The Waystone's power.
All right. I cannot block with Duskwalker under any circumstances. And I might be able to just steal this game here. There it is. There it is, boys. Never a doubt, am I right? Can I get a never in doubt in chat? We're not even gonna give them the smallest chance of winning this game. Just hit him with that, you get nothing, good day, sir. He didn't even let me double dip there. I was gonna blow up the D'Angelo. Couldn't even dip my toes twice. He had seen enough of my feet. Alrighty, boys. I am back with some nuts. Bet you did not see that coming. Yeah, I keep this. It's an old skull hand, but it's got potential. Broken contract. What? We are matched against broken contract Xenon. Why the hell did he put Broken Contract in this deck? Did he cut Catra? Why? I don't understand. What do you guys think of my three drops?
Oh.
the taking. Ah, treasure for the taking.
Link, and you miss it.
You kill my world bear behemoth here, right? Like, oh dang. Yeah. Oof.
I didn't go for lethal.
Winged justice.
Oh, they went for swag lethal? Okay. Waste both of our times. Just make your tormentor and attack me in the air. It's a little faster. Turn two, Aymar. We'll keep that. Sworn my guy was getting killed there. I guess I shouldn't complain. Top deck power? Oof.
The Wingstone's power fades.
How do I still not hit a power here?
We struggle and grow.
You're one power away from winning the fucking game! Oh my god. When the, like, no fixing aggro deck has more power than you, it's so tilting. Oh well. That's fucking eternal for you.
New worlds open.
Do we think that's a snowball?
I don't think I even try and play around it, even if it is. Oh, they've probably got a snowball by now. Untap snowball. Oh. How do I react here? God, Hailstorm, they've got it. I don't play around it.
So what you got?
So if they've got it, I'm pretty much screwed regardless, so. Hailstorm me here. I think I just win on the spot. Oh, not now. Tapped out. We'll need a one cost counter spell. I think it's now or never.
So much to discover.
Heyo.
Link, and you
fill my board, please. Thank you.
Oh.
Deal with that, I dare you. No fixing, just sling into 4-drop into 5-drop. What the hell? Stop there. Keep it coming. Let's go. There it is. That's what we like to see.
Struggle and grow.
Treasure for the taking. Treasure for the taking.
That's really bad. That's something. You're fucking kidding me right now? Am I right? Games we should lose. Fuck. Glad I'm playing fucking Hearthstone right now. This is why I stopped playing Hearthstone, by the way. Like, random effects are the worst. This is why cards like Speaking Circle are just frustrating, and I don't like Invoke. Tilt me off the face of the earth. just nothing I can do.
Your power flows through me.
Stand back.
Man, I thought we were done with this deck. It's like really trash unless you draw two lumps. And then it's unbeatable. Thanks, Red. Take Aymar. Oh, okay. Well,
shot, one kill.
As a pack.
Maybe that last card, this was probably supposed to be a Grodov's Burden. Oh god. Market access and debt.
I will defend the land.
They just rip a Mayblaft Huntress right now. You kidding me right now?
I will defend the land.
Okay. Well.
Thank you. and you'll miss it. Link, and you'll miss it.
Complete.
If I could kill my own unit, that would be lethal there. Fall into ruin or die? I've lost so many stupidly close games so far. It's honestly all it takes to ruin a run, like. You can still go positive, but it's hard to be happy about it if you fall just short of day two.
Earth will not yield to you.
So much to discover.
Glory to Grotto.
So much to discover.
Customer, new worlds.
Link, and you'll miss it.
There's a river that seeps through our soul, where dreams turn to clouds, and the ocean steadies the flow. Feel
very realistically could have just killed me there. I basically can't lose. I have to win four more games. I don't think I can lose any of them.
Power fades.
A world of options. Just keep digging.
There's a river that seeps through our soul, where dreams turn to colors.
Aymar. Can't think of any reason not to block. Thank you. gotta keep these hands. Gonna need some top deck gas, but that is not top deck gas.
Blink and you miss it.
Alright, Gas, where you at? Who needs gas when you got a win? Let's go! Has Aymar in it, so I will. This is basically the same hand. Turn 3 Grodob Stranger here, no interaction. Can't afford to lose this Grodob Stranger. Freaking double Wampin' Milos. Why do these always come in fucking pairs? I know it is the party pair. What am I supposed to do here? I could slam Grodov's Burden. Man, if they didn't have a second freaking Wump, I could have shuffled their snowballs in. But no. I have to do something. All of my options are bad. Fucking double womp. It can never just be one womp, it's always just two. It's a nice low roll right there. Resolve your snowballs, you want. Let's just see what I draw. I literally can't beat this. There's no way in my deck to beat double one. Other than just not playing against it, or, you know, maybe, like, they don't draw two of them in their opening hand, and I don't have to die to them that fast. That'd be great. How do you ever interact with that? Like, I even had removal in my hand. It doesn't hit fucking Womp. They should make it so the snowballs can kill Womp. That'd be great. Just make them a 2-1. Or something. I don't know. Talking out of my ass here. It's really not a problem. It's just one of those high roll cards that, like, if they slam it and you don't have interaction for it, you just die. Which is great on a 2-drop. Like, that's really what we want. 2-drops that just end the game on like turn 5. This is what we do. Okay. I played a 6-drop that game. It wasn't as good as their 2-drop though. Okay. Man, I think I'm gonna be like one win behind what we need to qualify. And we had so many like super ultra close like bullshit games and RNG. That's always a fun way to like, good way to keep yourself up at night just thinking about that. Like, oh. If that hadn't happened, I'd be in the tournament. Yeti's on the play. Okay. Well, that's a fun way to end our tournament, so might as well end it on an extremely low note. really want anything from my market other than what I have in my hand. There was a pause there. Control. I guess I'll win then. He's flopped, so we'll take that. Got one more game. It is no longer 420. Oh well. Still blaze those Yetis. Well, we'll keep it. Missing, like, an Aymar or something. Or, like, a 2-drop. And we're on the draw, so this is a little slow. There's a 2-drop. That makes this significantly better. See what they're doing. Potential mirror match.
And you miss it.
I see your tacos. And I'll raise you a tacos. What's up with that attack, but I'll take those blocks. Curtain call does not work right now. I think that's what they were planning to do, but you cannot curtain call me with tacos in play. Fucking draw or hit and a half. I guess they already had it, but damn. Our run, isn't it? I still even haven't hit the killer unit off of this. In the dick. Alright. It was a good run. can't complain about how I played. We had a few extremely close and like cheesy losses. I think the highlight of my the highlight reel of most annoying losses was when we basically had the game locked up against Skycrag, and they flipped that Yeti that deals 3 damage to one of the attacks and gave it double damage, and it just wiped all my Taliers off the board. As it is, I'm technically still in, but I won't be tomorrow. So, unfortunate.